First on Five, the Mobile County Sheriff's Office and Mount Vernon Police are investigating a homicide after finding a man beaten and dead inside his closet. It happened off of Highway 43 in Mount Vernon. News 5's Dana Winter has been following this case all night. She joins us now with the latest. Dana?
Well, Mount Vernon police tell me this is something that rarely happens in their community. This house you see behind me was the focus of the investigation, and it's also where officers found 43-year-old LaToya Castor.
The mother of the victim called stating that her son is not answering the phone.
Police say Castor's mother went in to check on him and found him dead inside a closet. Officers say Castor appeared to have blunt force trauma to his face and head. Mount Vernon police called the Mobile County Sheriff's Office to help with the investigation.
Most of the time here is quiet. This is odd for Mount Vernon. This is a quiet town, a good place to live. This is sad for the town.
Officers say three men are currently in custody and could face charges. Mount Vernon police tell us they will hand this investigation over to the Mobile County Sheriff's Office. Reporting in Mount Vernon, Dana Winter, WKRG News 5.